Good morning. I'm Hannah.
And I'm Caitlin. Today's date is Monday, November 26, 2012.
The weather today will be a high of 66 and a low of 41, with partly cloudy skies.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of the National Anthem. Next,
we'll pause for the moment silent of reflection.
Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to our interviews, Gage and Mo.
And our special guest, Mr. Singer.
Yeah. I'm Gage.
And I'm Mo.
And this is our special guest, Mr. Singer.
Good morning, Gage.
Good morning.
Good morning, Mo. How are you? Good. Thank you for sitting up. I appreciate that.
Our lunch for today is choice of one, cheese sticks with savory marinara sauce, hot ham and cheese sandwich, grilled chicken salad meal, choice of two vegetables, sweet potato fries, seasoned green beans, romaine garden salad, choice of one fruit, fresh and canned fruit.
All right, nice menu. So make sure that you are making note of your menu items and making sure that you make your lunch selection. Make sure that you select a vegetable or a fruit so that you can make sure that you get a complete meal. As you're going into the receiving line, make sure that you get everything you need in one trip, and that at the end of your lunch, you return your trays to the receiving line, and let's not block the traffic, the flow of traffic in the lunchroom. It's great to see everyone back. I hope you all had a wonderful break, but it's now time to get back into the routine of meeting expectations and making sure that everywhere we go, that we're safe, respectful, responsible, and resourceful. I know it's going to take a little while for us to get back into the swing of things, but I think we'll be able to do it and do it in a timely fashion. So let's make sure that we make that a goal for today, to meet our expectations each and every day, everywhere we go. You have our wondrous word for us, Mo?
Proclaim.
Our wondrous word today is proclaimed. Our wondrous word came to us courtesy of Trinity Tannehill, a fourth grader in Ms. Brown's class. Trinity found the word proclaimed in a book entitled Hoop Doctor. Have you ever heard of that title before, Gage?
Never.
What about you, Mo? Anybody else on GBTV crew ever heard of that title?
No.
Okay, so this is a new title for everyone. Let's see. Trinity found the word in the following sentence. Dr. C basketball wizard, proclaimed huge letters at the top of the flyer. Dr. C, basketball wizard, proclaimed huge letters at the top of the flyer. So I'm thinking, since the title of the book is Hoop Doctor, and they say that Dr. C, whoever he is a basketball wizard, I'm guessing that the plot of the story has something to do with basketball, and maybe Dr. C is a very good athlete, a very good basketball player. So I'm wondering if what happens to Dr. C throughout the course of this book. If you're interested, you might want to pick up Hoop Doctor from our library. From the way the word is used, Trinity believes that proclaim means to claim someone what you did and why, and they didn't do it. To proclaim someone what you did and they didn't. And she adds, you're welcome for at the bottom of her page. So thank you again, Trinity. The definition for proclaimed is to announce publicly. To announce publicly. Keep the wondrous words coming. And that's an interesting title. I hope someone else takes up the challenge there to pick up Hoop Doctor and see if you like it as well. I'm going to proclaim that today is going to be a great Gator Day and that everyone's going to meet the expectations of being safe, respectful, responsible, and resourceful. I'm also going to proclaim that I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one who ate a lot last week. Yeah. And I'm going to proclaim that my mother makes the best triple chocolate cake ever, because I ate a lot of that. So I hope everybody had a great and enjoyable week, and I hope today is a great Gator Day for everyone. That's all I have.
Now back to our anchors, Hannah and Caitlin.
In stereo, S3R Gators.
Oh, have a great Gator Day. Bye.
Just wait.